Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Dr. Hughes and today I'm visiting Edinburgh Zoo. So enjoy the vlog and thank you so much for watching. Bit different to Chester, but it's a zoo, so let's come see what we can find.
Yeah, she's lovely.
Oh!
An area for the calf to develop and run around, and the males are kept separate. The males are only there for the one reason, kind of similar to pandas in a way, that they only come together to breed and then they go separate ways, and that suits their needs. That's exactly how they want to be. So a number of years ago we used to have elephants in this area when we didn't really sort of know what we know now for the need for elephants. So we moved on from elephants, had giraffes for a few years, which did us fine, but we knew we could do better. And it was actually a recommendation from the stud book coordinator, the genetic tinder of rhinos for Europe. They basically said, look, what would be ideal is rhino boys, greater one horned rhino boys, leave their mother on average 18 months. Mother kicks them out, they're big enough to handle themselves. So just a wee bit smaller than this. They're fully independent, fully capable, and then on their way. And in the wild, they might pair up with another young male or males, depending on the circumstances, because the hormones, they're not really there. They're not sexually mature, they're not aggressive. And they'll hang around together for up to about 5 or 6 years. But then 5 or 6 years later, suddenly things change. The hormone levels change. It's like becoming a teenager. They become aggressive. They want something that they're not going to get from their male buddy. So they go off on their way to find a new, or find their first girlfriend. And so they'd see each other's competition. They would fight for territory and dominance. So therefore, we agreed to hold them, to let them mature. Once they're mature and ready.
It's okay, I survived a minor ordeal. Welcome to Jurassic Park. Well, my time at the zoo is coming to an end. Short and sweet vlog. I hope you enjoyed watching. Thank you for watching, and until next time, goodbye for now.